storm about a half hour from some rain.
Guys, it's Yasmin here in Chicago, day two of Lollapalooza. So while we were all enjoying some acts, at around 3:15, we got the call to evacuate Grant Park because there was a big storm headed our way. And as you can see, it definitely touched down. They're talking tornado warnings, y'all. So hopefully we'll get back there at Lollapalooza and enjoy some of the show. But in the meantime, go to the Fuse YouTube channel for all our Lollapalooza coverage.